A girl who lost both her hands 11 years back in an accident inspires the whole womanhood by managing her expenditure through teaching and other activities. Pragati, a native of Uttar Pradesh's Murabad, lost her hands in 2010 on the day of her birthday. She accidentally touched electric wires and her hands became amputated. After losing the hands, it was hard for her to carry out daily activities. But now she earns money via teaching and becomes self-reliant. On International Women's Day, story of Pragati can inspire us, who complain about everything. My both hands were amputated by doctors after I inadvertently touched a live electric wire back in 2010. Initially, I was very disturbed. I found it difficult to carry out my daily activities, but now I can write, operate my mobile phone and computer with my amputated hands. Now I teach students for my expenses and I'm preparing for bank entrance exams, Pragati said. I just want to convey to all women to not give up on their dreams and continue working hard to become successful in their lives, she added. Pragati and many women across the country continue to inspire women on the occasion of International Women's Day. International Women's Day is celebrated worldwide every year on March 8 to recognize the social, economic, cultural, and political achievements of women across the globe. This year, the theme of the International Women's Day 2021 is Choose to Challenge. In
2010, my birthday was so I needed flowers at home. I went to the plot to get flowers. छत के ऊपर से तो छत के ऊपर से लाइन जा रही थी जिसपे हार्ट टच हो गए थे, उसकी वजह से नसें ब्लॉक हो गई थी जिसमें ब्लड सर्कुलेशन बंद हो गया था, इस वजह से वो हाथ निकालने पड़े। मैं अपना सारा काम अपने आप ही करती हूँ, लेकिन पढ़ाई से खाने पीने तक का सब काम अपना अपने आप ही करती हूँ। अभी मैं ट्यूशन्स पढ़ा रही हूँ और अपने लिए मतलब अपनी पढ़ाई का खर्चा और अपना सब एक्सपेंडिचर मैं खुद ही निकालती हूँ अपनी पढ़ाई से और अपनी ट्यूशन पढ़ा करके। मुझे मेहंदी डिजाइनिंग का भी शौक है तो मैं मेहंदी भी लगा लेती हूँ।
News Desk Kaumudi, English.